Hey friends, Susan Cain here from Unbridled Thoroughbred Foundation. I was contacted early this morning about a situation in Texas, specifically seven thoroughbred mares. They are seniors, and they have fallen victim to the death of their beloved owner. There is an intermediary who is trying desperately to get them placed safely in sanctuary and or with rescues, and we are trying to assist from New York. So if any of you out there have some connections in Texas, this is about 90 miles east of Dallas. We really need some help, some resources. I've been putting together a little bit of funding behind the scenes to help with the transition of the horses, and we'll be putting up a fundraiser later. We are not in a position in New York to take these horses in, but with some funding, we can certainly be a means to getting them into safe and celebrated futures. So I really need your help right now by way of networking and commenting or private messaging me with anything that you can do to help. This is an opportunity to get horses before they fall into the slaughter pipeline. These horses are in beautiful condition. They are healthy. They have jockey club papers. They have Coggins. They are not sick. They do not need quarantine. And they have not yet fallen prey to the slaughter pipeline. The kill buyers are circling. These horses, if they are not rescued expeditiously and placed in protective care, they will wind up through Elkhart, through Claiborne, through every livestock auction in Texas you can imagine, and we'll see them on the web next week for, you know, $1,500 a piece. Right now, they are free. They can be helped. I can help them. We can handle the logistics. We can handle all the networking to get these horses provided for. We need help with funding and with resources. If you know somebody in that area who can foster horses, who could board a bunch of horses, anything at all. If you know somebody with a lot of money who made a good score in the market during COVID in 2020 and needs a write-off, needs to make a donation, well, these girls could really use one. So get in touch with me on the private message. I've got to get back inside and do some barn chores at Unbridled, and I'll be all over this later this evening. Thank you so much, friends.